Today, the Eco Seekers did forest ecology. We're eating the forest. If you need help, I'll shut down the city lights. I'll lie, cheat, I'll beg and bribe. Off to the grassland. To make you well. When enemies are at your door, I'll carry you away from more. If you need help, if you need help, your hope dangling by. We took lots of data. To make
you well. In the grassland, we took temperature and soil moisture.
We also took relative humidity.
Relative humidity is how humid it is.
As well as UVB intensity and an illumination.
The UVB intensity is how intense the UVB rays are on the sun. And the illumination is how light it is.
Based on the data we collected, the grassland was a lot hotter and drier, and we think that's because of not as many trees.
It's so hot and dry. Why didn't we even climb to the top of this grassland?
Why is it so dry?
It's because the luminosity is so high. I wish I brought sunscreen. The UV rays that are shining down on us because it's so sunny and warm. Give me sunburns! Oh no! How awful!
Grasslands! You will
never sleep alone. Then we went to the forest. And long after you're gone, 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 you're my backbone, you're my cornerstone, you're my crutch when my legs stop moving. This is the UVB intensity. You're my rugged heart. And the illumination. We took the temperature. We did the soil moisture. And finally, relative humidity.
In the grassland, it was hot and it had no trees, compared to the forest, which was cool and had trees.
I'm your host, Miss Western Red Cedar, and we have some lovely guests here today from the forest. Hello, sir. What is your name?
I'm Mr. Vine Maple.
Vine Maple. What is special about you?
I can spell my name on my leaves.
That is great. And what do you love about the forest?
I like the shade.
I agree. Hello. Wake up, sir. What is your name?
I'm Mr. Moss.
Mr. Moss, and what do you do?
I climb up trees.
Climb trees. What do you like most about the forest?
It's not too windy.
And what is your name, madam?
Thorfern.
Miss Thorfern. Well, what do you do? Are you special in any way?
Yes, for a small fee, I can cure your stinging nettle burns. You just take one of my leaves, and then you rub it on your skin like so.
Interesting. And what do you like most about the
forest? Well, it's a hard decision. I would say that I like the shade just a wee bit more than all the plants that I get to battle. After all, I am soy.
And what is your name?
I am like this.
And what is special about you? Well, what do you like most about the forest?
That I'm the most special one and that it's really shady.
Hurry. Okay. And what is...
I'm Huckleberry.
You are Huckleberry. And what do you do?
I make people hungrier.
And what do you love most about the forest?
I like the moisture and the soil.
Please give a round of applause for your guests. Woo! What do